Hey there, health enthusiasts. Welcome back to My Health. If you're new here, don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the bell icon so you never miss out on our latest health tips and natural remedies. I'm Binera and today we're diving into an amazing, natural way to kick that stubborn cough to the curb. Let's get started. Today's remedy features two simple ingredients you probably already have in your kitchen, onions and honey. Both have incredible healing properties that can help soothe your throat and boost your immune system. First, let's talk about onions. Onions are packed with sulfur compounds, which have antibacterial and antiviral properties. This makes them fantastic for fighting off infections that can cause a cough. And then we have honey, nature's sweet elixir. Honey not only tastes great, but it's also known for its antimicrobial properties and ability to coat and soothe the throat. This combination is a powerhouse for relieving cough symptoms fast. To make our supercharged onion and honey syrup, here's what you'll need. 1 medium-sized onion, 1 cup of honey, and, optional, juice of 1 lemon for an extra boost of vitamin C. Step 1. Peel and finely chop the onion. The finer you chop it, the more juice will be extracted. Step 2. Place the chopped onion into a bowl and pour the honey over it. If you're adding lemon juice, mix it in now. Step 3. Cover the bowl and let it sit for about 8 to 12 hours or overnight. This allows the onion to release its juices, which will mix with the honey to create our powerful syrup. After letting it sit, strain the mixture to remove the onion pieces. What you're left with is a potent syrup ready to tackle that cough. Take 1 tablespoon of this syrup every 2 to 3 hours. Not only will it help alleviate your cough, but it will also provide your body with essential nutrients to boost your overall health. And there you have it. A simple, natural remedy to help you heal your cough fast. Remember, always consult with your healthcare provider if you have a persistent cough or other symptoms. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends and family, and let us know in the comments if you've tried this remedy before. Thanks for watching My Health. Stay healthy and see you next time.